Hello and welcome to the Spring Concert, presented by the SCC String Ensemble. I'm Mary Sweetin, director. We're thrilled to present this concert performance entitled Folk Songs from the British Isles. Perhaps the oldest category of songs, at least those that we have documentation for, are folk songs and ballads that were brought to the New World from the old. Some of these were centuries old when the immigrants from England, Scotland, and Ireland boarded the ships that would carry them to America. Others were being sung on docks and in taverns. These songs have been passed on by word of mouth for generations, and occasionally some enterprising person would copy them down and assemble them into a collection. Many of them were ballads, narrative songs about the eternal themes of life, death, love, and loss. The folk songs we will perform include melodies from Ireland, Scotland, Wales, and England. One of our selections, Hoedown, was written by an American composer, Aaron Copland, who, despite the obvious American style, makes two strong references to Scottish folk songs, MacLeod's Reel and Bonaparte's Retreat. Copland gives an unmistakable nod to Celtic folk music's influence on American country music. We hope you enjoy our performance of these timeless musical treasures, and thank you for attending our concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.